friends. My name is Harish and I'm starting this web series of tutorial for the web methods of software AG. And today it's the first video, and today we will be seeing how to install software AG software on our local computer. And to do this, first what you have to do, you have to become a member of tech community. So this is tech community, and you can go on Google and search for tech community software ag.com, and then you will end up here. So what they want you to do is to register yourself, and with your email ID, and you have to go through the process of registering yourself. And once your registration is done, you can come to this try for free tab, and then you can click on any of product what you want to try. So it's I'm going to do it for web method integration. And so here, once you click, and you want to click here on the download button, so what they will do, they will send you an email which will look like something like this, and they will send you details of that, and based on your operating system, whether you are on Windows or on Linux, you can download these files. So these are the three files basically you will get. So one is with the license keys information. So if I go inside, you can see all my license key information is here, and then there is a installer and the zip file with the actual product. So from now, let's start installing this and see how and what process it is. So I'm going to click on this installer, click on run, it's going to open up. And so after this installer starts, click on advanced options and select images, and click check on use installation image. So now this is the image file which we got from the download. So I'm going to select that. So I'm going to go to where I have put that. So let's, so now I have selected this image file which I got. So after that, what you have to do, you have to click on validate image, and it takes some time to validate. And so I will click on this and let's wait, and I'll come back once the validation is done. So now the validation has completed, and I'm going to click OK. And after that, let's click on next. So it's going to ask you what which folder you want to install it. So you can leave it as a software AG folder in your C drive, or if you want, you can change that also. And here is the machine name or the host IP, and then there is this software menu what you want. So I'll keep it same. So after this, it's going to ask you what kind of product, what product you want to install. If you want, you can select all. It's going to ask you for all those license keys based on this. So if you want, you can just select everything: eStandard, Digital, Designer, CloudStream. I'm going to select everything. So it's going to show you how much space it's going to take, and then let's click next. Now it's going to load the custom panels for all selected products, and going to ask you for license keys, and let's select I have red and do next. Now the license key for mesh zone. So this is where you are going to select all the license keys. So let me just copy this so that it's easy to reach there. So I'm going to browse, paste that here, and then go to this one. So mesh, it's asking for mesh, so let's select that mesh. And HTTP port, if you want, you can change MAX server, HTTP port and shutdown port, and then let's go next. Now the integration server license key, so let's select that integration server, and I'm going to leave everything as default. If you want, you can change those, but I will suggest to leave them in default selection. So let's go next. Now embedded database, I'm going to use their embedded database, so leave that as well. Database connection, if you want, you can give these details. When I click next, it's going to say if I don't give this detail that you did not provide database connection data, then trading network server will not start after installation. You can give at later point, and for time being I'm going to click yes, I want to continue and not install that. So on next, it's going to ask for active transfer server gateway, so run as server, I'm going to leave it this as well. Okay, so we have to select the license I forward, so active transfer license key. Then did I select wrong? Okay, sorry, I selected gateway rather than server. So you did not provide database connection, active transfer server or gateway will not start after installation, so it's okay. We can do that at later point as well. And now Terracotta Big Mac, so let's give that also. So this is the license key, big memory, and then web methods. And for web methods, it's going to start at 8585, and let's use embedded database for that. And now universal messaging, let's select that also, and next. So now it's going to give you details of what all things it's going to install, and so I guess it's all okay. So let's click next, and it's going to take some time to install, so let's I'll come back after the installation is done. So finally this installation is done, and it's showing that all these products have been installed. So I'm going to close this installer now, and now once I click on Windows, and then I go to Software AG Designer, so this has been installed. I can open this. So in future videos we will be covering how to work with this Software AG products, like web methods, and creating some flows and integration using that. So I'll see you in next video. I hope this video will help you to install this, and we'll see how it works in future. Thank you.